talking about.
Now, if he hits the red, I think he can make the plant. It'll double kiss. Let's put the red in the circle. If he hits that onto the other red, I think it'll sort of double kiss and possibly flick the ball. And he can take the white back up the table. So that's the one I'd be playing.
I think he's going to be playing at a pace anyway to make a few balls move around. That's a... Because the black would have been very tricky indeed. He wouldn't have been wanting to play that black every day. Blue's no problem.